So we're in Pleasant Valley, Alabama, where I was born and raised at, and this is my great-grandparents' house. As a kid growing up, my granddaddy Buford was a big fan of music, so he would get the Yellow Pages out and call up so-and-so that played the banjo or the mandolin or the fiddle. And we'd get these guys to come over to, we'd sit on the porch of this house, and it became a weekly thing.
Welcome to the Golden Saw Music Hall Series.
How y'all doing? Thank y'all for joining us for a new season, I guess, of the Golden Saw series. I'm Riley Green, and this is my buddy Jonathan Singleton. Y'all get up for Jonathan one time, please. I'm gonna play a song, one of the first songs we wrote, I guess. This was the title track on my debut album after signing a record deal. It's called Different Around Here. Fast is how the grass grows. Lost what you find on a back road. Bruce in the whiskey, Red's in the dirt. That hard work stops at the fence road. We stand for the flag, and if you don't like it, we don't care. So we do things a little different around here. Braves 18 wearing army green. Truth is in the words in red we read. Pride is what you say about where you're from. The heroes are daddies and mamas are love. The right is right, the wrong is wrong. We're doing things a little different round. Ease is at the end of a long day. Freeze how you feel, not what you pay. Simple's how we live. Thank you, what we give. Them roots and the crowns while we stay. Braves 18 wearing army green. Truth is in the words in red we read. Pride is what you say about where you're from. The heroes are daddies and mamas are love. The right is right, the wrong is wrong. We're doing things a little different right. Things a little different around here. Rain on the roof's what a song is. Home is where the heart is. Braves 18 wearing army green. Truth is in the words in red we read. Pride is what you say about where you're from. Heroes are daddies and mamas are home. Is right, wrong is wrong. We're doing things a little different. We're right is right, and wrong is wrong. We're doing things a little different. Jonathan Singleton on lead guitar, everybody.
I got in there on the end, man.
Wow.
Yeah, I couldn't get that guitar in tune.
That was awesome.
I hadn't played in a year. I was nervous.
You can tell you play a lot of shows that aren't recorded live. That wouldn't matter if we were at some listening room somewhere, I don't guess. What's your elbow doing out?
Probably a farm.
Jonathan Singleton, everybody. I promise this song's going to be better.
Diamond rings and old bar stools. One's for queens and one's for fools. One's a future and one's a past. One's forever and one won't last. It ain't like midnight cigarette smoke. Nothing like watered down whiskey coke. Well, I guess some things just don't mix like you hope, like me and you. Diamond rings and old monsters. The wrongs and rights, the highs and lows, the I love yous, the I told you so's. Last few miles to wherever's home. Another morning waking up alone. It ain't like midnight cigarette smoke. Nothing like watered down whiskey and coke. Yeah, I guess some things just don't mix like you hope, like me and you. Diamond rings and old bar stools. We ain't like midnight cigarette smoke. Nothing like watered down whiskey coke. Yeah, I guess some things just don't mix like you hope, like me and you. Diamond rings and old bars too.
Feel better now.
That guitar sounds much more better.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. I feel like I just woke up.
Hey, man, do another one.
God, look at that. I had that one song.
Yeah, I know.
And it went well.
Yeah, do another one. Jonathan's always quick to remind me when I write with him how many more plaques he has on his wall.
Yeah, I did it today.
And it finally backfired today. Now you're going to play all of them.
I'm going to have to get a teleprompter up here, I believe.
Are you going
to
tell any stories about how you wrote songs, just be real dramatic and go into them like that?
I thought it was cool if I went
it
straight
cool
into
it.
It
was cool the first time.
Yeah,
the first time was cool.
They're like, who's this guy? And then it's like you do the song that, you know.
It's cool you acted like you couldn't play or tune your guitar on the first one, too. That was cool.
How about this one?
Yeah, let's play that one.
You want me to tell a story about it?
Yeah.
Let me just play it.
A short one.
Okay. So we were on a bus, man, 3 or 4 years ago with this kind of bigger dude named Luke Combs, and he was playing little bars, and he said me and Randy Montana were riding around with him and writing some tunes, and he said, man, next year I'm going to be playing stadiums, man. I need a big, you know, beer drinking song. We were like, this cat ain't never going to play a stadium, man. There ain't no way. But, you know, we do what we're supposed to do in our 9-to-5 job, you know. So we wrote a little song about beer. And next year, the stadium tour was named this song right here. So he proved us wrong. Let me see if I can do it. Had a large amount of bass, buzz my line, a couple beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, dogs run on, politicians lie, been fired by the balls that dig on one hand. Count the things I can count on, like I had one hand, gripping down on a cool one. But long neck, ice cold beer, never broke my heart. Like diamond rings, the football teams have torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just dawned on me, the bars and this guitar. A long neck, ice cold beer, never broke my heart. She was a Carolina blue jean baby. Fire in her eyes that drove me crazy. It was red tail lights when she left town. I didn't know then, I sure know now. The long neck ice cold beer never broke my heart like diamond rings at football teams. I torn this boy apart like a neon dream. It just don't know me. The bars and this guitar. The long neck ice cold beer never broke my heart. Well, I got a warm hand gripping. I always forget the words. It's gripping down on a cool one. But long neck ice cold beer never broke my heart like diamond rings at football teams. Have torn this boy apart like a neon dream. It just dawned on me, the bars and this guitar. The long neck ice cold beer never broke my heart.
Hey.
Did you hear that hot lick I put in there?
That was good. That was good. You play that guitar way better than the other one.
Yeah, that one. We'll look at that one later. What you gonna do now?
I don't know. I will tell you this. I've given Jonathan a hard time since the first time we met, but he's one of those guys that first time I wrote with him, I'd never really co-written a lot and, you know, realized what a benefit it was to have somebody like that in a room. And super old guy, nothing in common, dresses horribly, but super talented guy and one of my favorite guys to write songs with. I can't say anything nice without kind of
Yeah, I appreciate all of that.
But yeah, man, I appreciate you coming down and doing this. And
hey, can I make a request? Are you going to do something?
It's not really how this works, but yeah. I guess.
Well, what's same old song? You know, I still love that song, man. Do you know it? I mean, do you remember? Do you still play it?
Yeah, it's my song. Yeah.
I haven't been to your shows since. I got songs
since I made
on your,
you come to my show.
Yeah, I got songs on your record, so I don't have to go to your shows anymore.
I feel like I should tell them like the secret thing now. So Jonathan writes these songs with me, and then in order to get me to cut those songs, he tells me they're his favorite song he's ever written.
I love this song, man.
Oh, you really do?
I really do. I love this song.
Well, yeah, we'll try it. You ready?
This one feels real good on that road in Ashland City going home right here.
I found me somebody who paid me cash money, $1 for every beer I ever drank. 10 for every camel light, they give me 54 fist fight. I'd have $1 million in the bank. I dress the same old hole, hunt the same old woods. Wouldn't change one thing, even if I could. Into the same old coupe, with the same old blues. Be the same old me, loving the same old you. Be the same old, same truck, same town, singing the same old song. Get a bug for one of them greenhead ducks that I knocked down in that Mississippi mud. Any money grew on trees, and I could buy anything. I buy the same old everything. And I drink the same old booze, the same old booze. Wouldn't change one thing, even if I could. Drink the same old cool, the same old booze. Be the same old me, loving the same old you. Be the same road, same truck, same town, singing the same old song. Yeah, well, I might buy my daddy one of them brand new Chevys. Take mama to town, let her pick out something nice.
But I fish the same old hole, hunt the same old woods. Wouldn't change one thing, even if I could. Drink the same old coos, wear the same old boots. Pick the same old me, loving the same old you. Be the same road, same truck, same town, singing the same old song. Same town, singing the same old song. Same old song.
There you go.
Yeah.
Man, we are good.
Well, that was pretty good. That felt like we had done that before. I love that song, dude.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. I feel like it should have been a single, but what do I know, you know? Just hanging out.
What you going to play, man?
I don't know, man. I ain't got any idea.
I can make one request.
Say what?
Can I make one request?
Yeah.
What about Watching Airplanes?
God dang it.
You know that one?
I know that one. So in 1936, I was in, moved to Nashville. No, I really didn't. First time I heard this song on the radio, me and my wife were moving out of this apartment we had a lot of roommates. They were all mice and spiders. There's a hole in the door about that big. And just come right in, you know. So we heard this song on the radio, and I wasn't going to move to Nashville. I was a West Tennessee guy, and I knew a guy that fixed air conditioners. I knew a guy that framed houses. So I don't know a guy that does that in Nashville. So I was going to stay. My wife told me she was going to school in Franklin, Tennessee, and that's where we were moving. It was a whole lot different than Cedar Grove, Tennessee when we got there. But the day we moved out, we had to request it. But nonetheless, it played on the radio. It was my first song I had cut right here. See. Sitting out here on the hood of this truck, looking up at a caramel-colored sunset sky. Checking my watch, doing the math in my head. Counting backwards to when you said goodbye. With those runaway lights getting brighter. And I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes take off and fly. And trying to figure out which one might be on and why you don't love me anymore. And I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes. Well, I would have lied, I could have cried, I should have tried harder. Done anything to make you stay. But I wonder what you'd do if you looked out your window. You saw me running down a runway, just like I was crazy. But that fence is too high, and so am I. And I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes take off and fly. And trying to figure out which one might be on and why you don't love me anymore. By now I know you're 30,000 feet above me, but a million miles away, by now I ought to act like you don't love me. I was young when I wrote that melody. I felt like I was gonna pass out right then. But I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes take off and fly. I'm trying to figure out which one you might be on and why you don't love me anymore. And I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes go by. Yeah, I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes, baby, bye-bye. I worked up a sweat on that one, dude.
Good, man. I just want you to do another one. So, if y'all have been here before, it's not a normal thing for people that write songs for these artists that have hit songs with them to do a version of it that is sometimes better. And I feel weird saying something nice about you, but I've watched videos of Jonathan Singleton playing his hit songs that other people had 100 times because he does such a good job and he's got a cool spin on things. And one of my favorite things about writing with him is that his mind goes to a place melody-wise that mine wouldn't. So hearing you sing a song like Get That Man a Beer, you know, several things that we've done together, just, you know, it's such a cool thing that he does. So all that being said, I play this every week. I will have played every song that I've written 10 times if I sing as many songs as you, so do another one.
All right. I love that you had to say something nice because the camera's on, man. Without a poke at the end either, man. I recorded that. Did y'all record that whole thing when I got it all? I'll take that on my email.
My grandmother's here.
Yeah. It's not very often. I'll tell you what I'll do because
I was really hoping you'd follow that up with something really nice about me.
I don't really.
Okay. We'll just go to the songs.
You know I love your arms, dude. I said it outside. They are beautiful. It is impressive. And that's about all I got on that, man.
That's plenty. That's more than enough.
Is it? And you got the wrestler hair going on now, too, man. I love that. How do you do that? Is it?
It's connected to the hat.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, man, I love everything you do, man. I especially love when you make fun of me for Josh Turner songs, which I'll do that right now.
That'd be great.
In the nicest way, he's not making fun of Josh Turner in any way. He just says, Josh Turner's only got one album cycle, so you can write with me in the spring, you know.
I don't think Jonathan had all that many gold records or number ones when he was writing these hits for Josh Turner, so he just got them in, like, different languages and, like, different pictures. So it's the same song for Josh Turner. He's got, like, 5,000 plaques in his office, and it really impressed me as a young man going to Nashville to see you there with all those plaques, but I've kind of figured it out now.
Do I have a Josh Turner plaque in my office?
Several, trust me, I know.
I don't think I do.
Which one are you going to play?
Just the one song I got cut by. Yeah, I broke it. Hey, here's a funny story, though, before we do. I think y'all will enjoy this. So, if y'all know Josh Turner, he's like the nicest dude in the whole world. And I am too, I guess, but
yeah, you're great.
In a different way. But Josh is very, very serious dude. And when we sat down to write this song this day, we wanted to write a song about a guy and a girl doing what guys and girls do in a bedroom, but we didn't want to say anything about that. And so you write a song like that, and then that, like, the classiest dude in country music cuts it. At one time, Josh wouldn't let me go out on the road with him because he asked if I drank beer. He's afraid I was going to drink a beer on his bus. And I was going to. 100%. I said, yeah, if I go out on your bus, I'm going to drink one on there too. But he cut this song. And so the joke was that when I would play it back in the day, I'd say, this song's not about dancing at all. So if you see Josh Turner, don't tell him because he'll take it off his set list, you know. There, here it goes.
Baby, why don't you just turn that TV
You got 315 channels of nothing but bad news on. Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole damn world is gone crazy. So, baby, why don't we just dance? Here's a little bit of living room. It don't look like much, but when the lights go down and we move, the couch is gonna be more than enough for my two left feet and our two hearts beating on. Body's gonna see us go crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall? Maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? Baby, why don't you go put your red dress on? Them high-heeled shoes you just love to lose. As soon as the tunes come on second thought, just the way you are is already driving me crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, baby. Why don't we just dance?
Thank y'all.
Well, that was supposed to be the last one, but I'm never going to get him to come down here again, so can I make one more request? Just one more. I don't even care if you play half of it.
But it... I know it.
Guy walks into a bar.
Shoo.
Killer song. Sound good on it, too. At least you did the one time I heard you do it.
Yeah. That was the last time I played it, I bet. I can do it, I think. I think so.
I mean, this is my place, so... I mean,
sure. No, yeah. They said you'd have to do what you said. Yeah. Hey, so we sit in rooms all day, and we come up with songs and write songs and wait on good-looking dudes to come in and ruin them and change the words around and stuff. And this day, a lot of times, somebody will say a song idea, and we've been in there, we've done that before, and it's like, man, you tell me that song hadn't been written? So a guy walks into a bar. It's like, well, that's a joke, yeah. And so we looked it up. Nobody's written that song, and you try so hard to, like, not make it a joke song. So how do you not make that a joke song, you know? So we spent all this time, you know, and there's a lot of jokes that go around in the room anyway, so it's real hard to not make a song funny, you know. But we thought about if the guy is looking for a girl and he walks into a bar, that's what guys do, walk in a bar and look for a girl, and then they fall in love, and she inevitably breaks his heart, and then we walk right back in the bar. So that seemed pretty easy, but it took us a long time to get there. Let me see if I can. Is that right? Got it. The joke's on me, and it ain't funny. Everybody but me can see the punchline coming a mile away. I've heard it so many times, I could tell it to the T. Believe me, I could sell it all day. Well, here goes a guy, walks into a bar, orders a drink, sees a girl that catches his eye, asks her if she wants another, and they fall for each other and end up lovers and laugh, cry, work for a little while. Then one night the tail lights fade out into the dawn, and a guy walks into a bar. Well, I'd laugh too if my heart had let me. Keeping it light would probably help me get me over you. Well, I'm walking, talking, drinking proof, a cliche in a corner booth. I ain't nothing new. Well, here goes a guy, walks into a bar, orders a drink, sees a girl that catches his eye, asks her if she wants another. They fall for each other, end up lovers and laugh, cry, hold on tight, make it work for a little while. Then one night a tail lights fade out into the dark, and a guy walks into a bar. Well, there goes a guy, walks into a bar, orders a drink, sees a girl that catches his eye, asks her if she wants another. They fall for each other and end up lovers and laugh, cry, hold on tight, make it work for a little while. Then one night a tail lights fade out into the dark, and a guy walks into a bar. A guy walks into a bar.
Jonathan Singleton, everybody.
Hey, thank you guys.
Thank you guys so much for showing up. We appreciate it.